Hello and welcome to Bible Way Church of Atlas Road. My name is Sierra Artemis and we are so glad you chose to worship with us. Now if you haven't already, please be sure to like us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram and Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And don't forget to share with your family and friends. You can stream our worship services live through our website at bwcar.org or through our Facebook page at 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. on Sundays and 7 p.m. on Tuesdays. For previously recorded sermons, you can tune in on Sundays by way of radio. That's 10 a.m. on WWDM 101.3 FM and 7 p.m. on WFMV, now located on 96.1 FM. Don't forget, you can also check us out on YouTube at Bible Way Church of Atlas Road. Remember to subscribe and turn on your notifications. Join us Sunday, January 24th at 8 a.m. and again at 11 a.m. as Pastor Daryl Jackson shares the message, Renewed Strength. Services will be available on our website at bwcar.org and on Facebook at bwcar1. Join us Tuesday, January 26th for our midweek service. Pastor Daryl Jackson will be sharing his message on Words of Encouragement, a study of the book of Psalms. Service starts at 7 p.m. Remember to share to your Facebook page or start your very own watch party. That's Facebook at bwcar1 and on our website at bwcar.org. Attention, new members. Bible Way Church of Atlas Road will be hosting a new members chat with Pastor Daryl Jackson Wednesday, January 27th. Members who joined in person and virtually are encouraged to attend via Zoom. This event starts at 6 p.m. Register online at bwcar.org for the Zoom link. Please send your questions to the pastor at info@bwcar.org no later than Wednesday, January 20th. For more information, contact Elder Jeff Scott at 803-647-5164 or Glennis Davis at 803-657-5155. Women's Bible study will continue via Zoom Thursday, January 28th at 6 p.m. Register online at bwcar.org. Information for Zoom will be available before class. The Men's Ministry would like to invite all men to join their conference focusing on Man Alive by Patrick Morley. That's Thursday, January 28th at 7 p.m. Call 1-508-942-1141. No access code is needed. All men are invited to attend the men's 7 a.m. prayer service Saturday, January 30th. Join them as they pray for the church and needs for the community. Dial in at 1-508-924-1141. February is Couples Month at Bible Way Church of Atlas Road. The theme for this year is The Resilient Couple, Restore, Support, and Strengthen, based on 1 Peter 5 and 10. Couples are encouraged to join us for the entire month of February for interactive Zoom events. Registration for events along with the month's lineup are available at bwcar.org. If you are a married, engaged, or a couple considering marriage, join us for Two Becoming One. These are small group sessions open to 5 lucky couples aimed to help couples to build Christ-centered marriages. Register before February 26th to claim your spot. Join us Sunday, February 7th after our 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. service for communion. Provide your own sacraments of bread or crackers and juice. Join us online at bwcar1 on Facebook or through our website at bwcar.org. Join us Sunday, February 7th at 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. for our annual consecration and rededication service for the year 2021. We will be consecrating and rededicating ourselves to the Lord and to the work of this ministry. Join us online at bwcar.org and on Facebook at bwcar1. Calling all couples, are you interested in a couples cooking class? Our very own cooking expert, Gwen Taylor, will be conducting a cooking class, Cooking for Couples with Gwen Taylor. This Zoom session will feature a healthy, delicious meal. Register to participate at bwcar.org no later than February 2nd. Active participation is encouraged and a list of ingredients will be provided for you to cook along. Don't forget, register before February 2nd at bwcar.org. Get ready to take the plunge. Richland County Recreation Commission is partnering with Harvest Hope to host the Arctic Plunge Challenge in hopes to supply food and money for Harvest Hope Food Bank. This event will take place Saturday, January 30th from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. This will be at St. Andrews Park Pool. That's 920 Beatty Road. Register at richlandrec.com. That's richlandrec.com or call 803-608-0682. Attention parents, Children's Church Live Sunday School lessons are available by email. You can can continue to share God's message of love with your littles. Visit our website, bwcar.org, and complete the Stay Connected With Us form. There are many safe, secure, and easy ways to give to the ministry of Bible Way Church of Atlas Road. Online giving is available to both members and guests through My Connections at bwcar.org. You can choose to give through your bank, checking, debit, or savings account. You can give via our mobile giving app by texting BWCAR along with your giving amount to 73256. You can mail your check to P.O. Box 90309, Columbia, South Carolina 29290. Please do not mail cash. Financial donations will also be accepted at the church on Tuesdays from 12 p.m. to 6 p.m. Bible Way Church of Atlas Road will be distributing food for those in need on Tuesdays from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Deliveries will be free for seniors ages 65 and up within a 10-mile radius of the church. Deliveries will be available on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Dial 1-888-776-1238 to schedule a pickup or delivery. In these times, prayer is needed more than ever. Redeeming the Time prayer line will be open each Tuesday morning starting at 5 a.m. The number to dial is 1-425-436-6302. Enter the access code 782-443. South Carolina residents 70 years of age or older, regardless of health status or pre-existing conditions, can begin scheduling their appointment to receive the COVID vaccine through SCDHEC. Log on to SCDHEC.gov/COVID-19 vaccine to schedule your appointment today. If you need assistance finding food, paying housing bills, or other essential services, call United Way by dialing 211 and entering your zip code for a list of agencies. For accurate and up-to-date information regarding the coronavirus, contact DHEC and the CDC.
Hello, my name is TJ Jackson, and I'm the Vice President of Resident and Family Services for Columbia Housing.
Hello, my name is Thompsina Brown. I am the President of the Resident Executive Council for Columbia Housing.
Our communities are facing challenging times in the wake of COVID-19. It's up to each one of us to set the example for our most vulnerable citizens.
We must embrace our new normal by wearing your face mask, staying 6 feet apart in public, so that we can prevent the spread of this virus.
Staying South Carolina strong is how we're going to defeat COVID-19. For more information, visit scdhec.gov/COVID-19.